buy me many things.
No. Well, not just bikes. We give you love and affection, don't we? Well, then what is it? Was it because we went to that party? Well, you know what kind of drunken brawls those kind of parties turn into. It's not a place for kids.
A minute ago, you said you didn't care if he drinks.
He said a little drink.
You're tearing me apart!
What?
You say one thing, he says another, and everybody changes back again!
That's a fine way to behave.
Well, you know who he takes after.
James Dean was an American actor, and despite only having an acting career of about 5 years, he is most referred to as a cultural icon of teenage disillusionment and social estrangement. After finishing up filming for the movie Giant, he got back into his old hobby, auto racing. Before Big Race, he got a shiny new car, a 1955 Porsche 550 Spyder. A German mechanic from the place that made his car suggested that he take a drive to break it in when tragedy struck. As he and his group were driving, another car turned, and Dean couldn't stop in time, and his car slammed into the passenger side of the other vehicle, resulting in his car bouncing across the pavement onto the side of the highway. Dean was trapped in the car and sustained numerous fatal injuries, and was pronounced dead on arrival. Now, you may be asking, if his career was so short, how could he be considered a cultural icon? Well, despite James Dean's tragically short acting career, he has made a tremendous impact on many people's lives and in the film industry as a whole. This is because of his relatable roles of film, making him a cultural icon, and he is a method acting pioneer. James Dean is considered a cultural icon for many reasons, one being his rebellious and brooding persona resonating with many audiences during his time as an actor, and even in today's world. His work in the movie Rebel Without a Cause is a major part of why he's a cultural icon. He plays an incredibly relatable role in the movie, which resonated with audiences who were going through the same thing at the time. In an article by
Swapnil Dhruv Bose,
it says it became very popular with teenagers because they felt it was an accurate representation of teenage angst and the fight against
ennui.
He is a method acting pioneer because of his unique take on some of the characters he played in his movies, and even going off script a few times, making the movies much better. He would often act outside of the script he was given, which initially was disapproved of by the directors. Not long after filming his first movie, East of Eden, people loved his performance and felt that it was more fitting for the character Dean was portraying. In the article by
Billy Odwori,
it says he wasn't supposed to dance or embrace Macy in the movie, but he did. Unapologetically, Dean would say, "When an actor plays a scene exactly the way a director orders it, it isn't acting. It's following instructions." According to Dean, it made him feel confined. Given all the prime examples and swaths of information, it is clear that James Dean was a cultural icon to many in his time and to people today, and that James Dean is an inspiration and a pioneer of method acting. Because of all these things, it is clear that James Dean has made a tremendous impact on many people's lives and on the entire film industry as a whole.